Hey guys, thank you for joining me for this video. Hope you're having a great day. This is just going to be a real quick tip for you. It's sort of an obvious concept. I'm not really coming up with something super groundbreaking here, but it's something I've been doing for the past few weeks, and I wanted to pass it on to you because I've enjoyed the outcome of what I've been doing, which is basically doing a little sunless tanning on my face before I go to bed. And then you wake up and you've got a little more radiant skin, especially if you do this for several days straight. Now I'm using a tanner that does not have a built-in bronzer. So it looks just like a white lotion, basically. It's the TanWise Sunless Facial Tanner. Comes in this little container. It's a 1.7 ounce container. It comes from Sally's. They have a whole line of TanWise stuff. This is the face tanner. And anyway, it's not too thick or rich. I wouldn't necessarily feel good about sleeping in something that was just too thick because I have kind of like combination skin as it is. But I put that on before I go to bed. You wake up, you wash your face, of course, in the morning, and things just seem a little bit more radiant. This is not going to be a drastic deep dark tan, and you don't really need to worry about streaking. This reminds me of like the gradual tanner stuff, even though it doesn't really come right out and say gradual tanner on it. I have not wound up with any streaks on my face, and I have not been exactly the most careful about how I put it on. I was the first time, and then I realized, okay, this isn't going to do anything too major. But if you use it, like I said, for a series of days, you are going to see some nice results, just a little more glow to your skin, a slightly deeper color. And that's just really nice because it's wintertime. We want to keep our skin looking lively and fresh, but we don't want to tan in an unhealthy way if we can help it. And at least I don't. And so this is just a good solution for me. If you do have like maybe some skin problems that you feel like you need to treat with your particular moisturizer when you go to bed, this may not be for you, but if you are just kind of using a general night cream right now and you would like to try this out, I just would recommend it. What's nice about it is you would wash your face and then you can start off the day using your moisturizer that has SPF in it or your foundation with SPF, and this is kind of, you know, gone, but it's done its work while you slept. And this does not have SPF in it. That's why I kind of wanted to make a point to say you do it overnight and then you can use your products that have SPF. In terms of exfoliating, you should always before you start a sunless tanning regimen, like say if you were going to do this for 3 to 4 days a week, which is what I would recommend, you know, if you could do it every day of the week, that would be fine and you would really see some results. But 3 or 4 days, I think you are going to see it add up, especially if you do consecutive days. But exfoliate before you begin that process, so you're really getting rid of the dead skin cells. And then while you're using this, like I will still use my face washcloths, which I think still have some scrubbing action, but it's not to the extent of where if I used a face scrub and really scrubbed my face, it's not quite as intense of an exfoliation. So the idea is that you're removing those dead skin cells, the tan will last longer, and then you don't necessarily want to scrub while you're in the midst of a tanning tanning process, I guess. So anyway, guys, that's about all I have to say about it. I just want to give you a heads up. I've been doing this. I've been liking it. And if you want a little tip for just gaining a little radiance in the winter blah kind of months, maybe you should test this out. If you know of another good sunless facial tanner, let me know. This is just one that I've enjoyed because it doesn't have the built-in bronzer. I do like those, but I would be more prone to using those maybe during the daytime basis. I don't really see a point in going to bed and needing to be bronzed as I lay there. So anyway, guys, thanks so much for tuning in and have a great day.